Mother, how long must we put up with Saerlin's?
No matter what else happens, the gods will always be grateful for everything you've done.
Send him to the gallows for treason? He's your brother, Harald.
My only concern is your safety, Mother. One can only imagine the
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm not here. Come with me. Stay close and the guards will leave you alone.
Do you understand me? No more.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that.
The Thieves Guild used to run this city. Now they're nothing but braggarts and bullies.
I suppose you're here to extort something from me? Is that it? Well, what is it you want? It would ruin me. I have a good thing going here. The Jarl benefits from my more creative arrangements as well, though it'd be impossible for her to admit that. Layla is a simple and traditional woman, which makes it easy to manipulate her, but impossible to regain her graces once offended. Look, perhaps we could come to some kind of agreement?
Anuriel seems to think that seeing me on the streets might bolster the city's morale.
What if I told you about a large shipment of gold and weapons?
An opportunity like that to have you killed. Are you willing to take that risk?
No.
Oh no. I'm no fool. You'll learn what you need to know once we've come to an agreement. Enough to make a significant difference in the war. I don't think so. How do I know you won't continue to extort me? They're taking it by wagon to Windhelm. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment is quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now let's pretend we never had this discussion. You're welcome in Riften. As long as you continue to obey our laws.
How long must we put up with Saerlin spouting his nonsense about the Empire?
What would you have me do? Send him to the gallows for...
Waiting. Insufferable waiting. This Imperial armor is damn heavy.
Yeah.
The General and I have our disagreements, but he's the best hope for both the Empire and Skyrim. Excellent work. I knew you'd bring back something useful. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan.
Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
so long since I killed the Stormcloak. My sword arm's getting
flatter.
Well,
well, look who it is. How have you been?
Imperial armor is damn heavy.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Good to hear. I need this to go well. This is my first real command since they promoted me after Whiterun. You know, some nights when I close my eyes, I see the battle stretched out before me, like I'm still there. Do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do. Really? It just so happens we've been tracking a wagon for about a day now. So that's what's in there. Coins and weapons. How do you know that? That was crafty. I'm sure having a steward in the pocket will come in handy. Lucky for us that the wagon recently had a little accident. They're stranded now, just up the road. We're outnumbered, but I have a plan. You got here just in time. First, we're going to take out their sentry. Then we'll situate ourselves overlooking the camp. Next, you'll infiltrate the position and get their attention, while we hit them with a barrage of arrows. With a bit of luck, we'll catch them completely off guard and even the odds a little. Good. There's a sentry patrolling the hill. We'll go in quiet and drop him with a combined arrow barrage. Keep low, fire on my word.
I knew I heard something.
We make quite a team, eh? I'll stay here and guard the shipment. You get back to camp with the news. Have them send some men with a new wagon. This one isn't going anywhere.
Stay alert.
Wait to kill another wolf for stories. Dogs are in charge.
Good work. I'll send some men with a wagon to collect the prize. We can use the weapons here, and I'll pass on the coin to Solitude. I hope Ulfric will come to his senses, but I fear he's in too far to stop now. Likely only Ulfric's death or the overthrow of the Jarl supporting him will end this. Either way, much blood will be spilt. Until next time. Something to report? The General and I have our disagreements. But he's the best hope for both the Empire and Skyrim. Many of my countrymen joined the rebels. They can't see the big picture. Skyrim needs the Empire as much as it needs us. Your objective is Fort Greenwall. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier.
Wares and weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
Send Ulfric my regards. I'm going to put you down.
No matter what else happens, the gods will always be grateful for everything you've done.
What is it? What is it?
Taking control of the Rift was a great victory. Ulfric must be rather nervous with us so close to his doorstep. Battles are won by trained and disciplined men. Wars are won by talented and exceptional individuals. I'm raising you to prefect. Take this blade as a gift and symbol of your new rank. You've earned it. You're needed in Winterhold. Report to our hidden camp there. For the Emperor.
You heard of Ravenscar Hollow? Cave on island to the west. Places a roost for those foul Hagravens.
I've got a little work if you're interested, you traveler.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman? I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Need a ride?
Solitude's been the capital of Skyrim as long as I can remember. Most of... Well, let's see, what else? If you need it, you can get a room for a fair price at the Rinking Skeever.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
They say that vampires attacked the whole of the Vigilant, burned it to the ground. Never heard of vampires doing anything like that before. Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery. Not a single man or woman in Dawnstar has gotten a good night's rest in days. We keep having the same nightmare, over and over. If people aren't tired, they're angry. And if they aren't angry, they're afraid. It's made keeping order a mess. I hear Mara has sent one of her priests to the inn to try to calm people down, but I don't know how much words will do now. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks. However, I could only grant the... You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck. Stay out of trouble now.
Stormcloak rebels.
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies.
Something to report? Your objective is Fort Kostov. The rebels are keeping some of our men prisoner there. I aim to turn that into an advantage. I've sent men to scout out the area. You are to meet them, find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They won't be expecting an attack from the inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. Think you can handle it? As long as the rebels are willing to die fighting the Empire, we must be willing to oblige them.
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
You
There's more of them somewhere around here. Lead the way.
Let's teach these bastards a lesson.
Get me out of here.
All right. Last but not least, let's go.
Great work. Get back and report our success. I'll stay here and clean up the mess. Glad you were here. Couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks. I thought I was going to rot in here. So what's the plan?
You look a bit peaky. Are you sure you shouldn't be home?
If it's arms or armor you need, see Berend in Castle Down.
Now that we have Winterhold, I can garrison some troops there until I'm ready to march on Windhelm. I have come to rely heavily upon you. It is only fitting that you join the upper echelon. I am hereby elevating you to the rank of legate. On behalf of the Empire and myself, please accept this gift along with your new rank. Congratulations. Hurry over to our military camp tucked away in the Reach. Ulfric's been enjoying those silver mines for far too long. And soldier, you better help me win back Markarth or die trying. It was your brilliant strategy to give it over to the rebels in the first place. For the Emperor.
What is it?
You have vanquished a great evil from Skyrim. You have saved this land and our very souls.
Take my advice. Never gamble. Too many drinking games, too many bets. He's a stubborn oaf. I don't know what good it'll do.
You feel free to make requests.
She's the brains of the family.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Seems there's the finest weapons and armor. Turn anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Morgarth?
Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
Need a trained war dog? Fiercest companion money can buy. All right, then.
You all right? You look like you might be. Got one all saddled and ready to go. Sounds fair. She's yours. Like I said, she's all saddled.
We're the only ones left.
You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Kolskegger.
Damn Forsworn. Seems Kolskegger mine got hit by Forsworn. Paavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this. I'm sure Paavo would be grateful. And we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. If their axes don't get you, their magic will.
Thank you.
The Reach has been crawling with Forsworn lately. It's a wonder people can get anywhere around here. Maybe I'll avoid this. That said, I do have a few things to sell. Dead then?
Waiting. The insufferable waiting.